Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Told me about your plan to take down Jalandhu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins. We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it. But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Sabal. I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalandhu.
Ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhu means to Kirat. What it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badru. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
it's the Baal. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kirat for years and hoarding our relics at Jalendo. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape. Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bomb.
Defused all the bombs. Done.
Good work, but I've got some bad news for you. My spotters tell me that enemy reinforcements are heading towards your position. They mean to take back the temple. Get ready for another fight.
Soldiers coming in from the west.
Thank you.
safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
We will see you ordained, I swear it. You will become Tarun Matal. God be praised, we're almost free now. Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice in Amita. She's out of control. Look. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. She keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shelling Utkarsh. Go! Go!
Thank you.
men with me to attack the guard emplacements that are shelling Utkarsh. You have to hold out until then.
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
Artillery incoming! Find cover!
Get to cover! That's artillery!
Archie,
artillery incoming. Find cover.
Get to cover. That's artillery.
Incoming. Get to cover.
I can't believe I'm still here.
Incoming. Find cover.
Get to cover. That's artillery.
Thank you.
send Utkarsh.
They're moving in from the east!
They're attacking from the east!
Artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
Get ready, groupie. Get ready for their next attack.
They're attacking from the east!
have artillery rounds incoming. Take cover. Artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shelling Utkarsh again. Prepare yourself. Incoming. Take cover. Last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bandra is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
This is what they always do, but we have some warning with this one. They must be stopped. So many of the golden part have died in these surprise attacks. It's time to turn the tables.
Thank you.
Reinforcements needed. Repeat, Golden Path reinforcements are needed. Our outpost is being attacked. Request is urgent.
What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride.
I've got one last job before we wrap things up.
Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kirat from more bloodshed. Hey. She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
I need help. The world is reliant on bees. If they're allowed to die, none of us will last much longer.
Ajay, I need you to listen to me very carefully. When you confront Amita, she will do her best to talk you into letting her go. You cannot believe a word she says. She is a godless heretic with no respect for her own head.
You. He sent you to kill me. I knew it'd come to this, but you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects? I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kirat. Very noble, Ajay. You may be sparing me, but you're killing Kirat.
Amita's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill and a war to end.
Bleeding out.
How are you doing, Ajay? Taking out boats is like healing something that was sick.
I wish I didn't have to fall through
this. I don't care what anyone says. Finally, no more arguments. No more spinning in circles.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy.
I should be dead.
I heard about Amita.
I can't believe you're alive.
Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going.
Death to Pagan men!
Ajay, you're back.
I swear that body moved when I was going to the platform.
climbing up?
You're nothing!
Thank you.
Pagan, the headquarters!